Hello everyone, welcome back to Elder Scrolls Online. I have nothing planned. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I am doing. Is there something over here? No. I have no idea. Shall we go to... No. Grantwood? There's a couple things here that we still haven't done. Haven't figured this out. Why don't we do that? I have no idea what that coffin's about. Load. I'm actually recording this Wednesday night. Wait, is it straight north? Kinda. Or I'm not going to be making the replacement weapons until I get to 50 enchanting. I'm not too sure if I said that. I mean, otherwise it just doesn't make sense, you know?
Wonderful. Thought I'd be yapping here for eternity. Blasted wormies only have eyes for the empty ones. Very well. Tie me to your belt and we can get started. No time to lose.
What? What are you talking about? And how the hell can you talk?
How can you breathe? You just do without thinking much about it. It's the same with me in talking, or worm cultists digging up old bones. Didn't ask if they belonged to anyone, did they? The wormies just started making skeletons.
The worm cult is creating undead here.
Yes! Pieces of me are all over the place. It's rather disconcerting. I'm probably not the first skeleton you've had to reassemble, and I doubt I'll be the last. But once I'm walking again, we can figure out what the wormies want with the bone orchard. Deal?
Okay.
Quite the view from up here, eh? I'm at the landscape. Don't get any ideas. All right, let's find the rest of me. Try searching the wormy camps or knocking some skeletons around until my bits fall out.
Huh? You do realize how many bones there are in a human body, right?
Efficient little nitwits could be part of me in every skeleton here!
Uh-huh.
was my femur! Wait, no, my femur bends to the left. Carry on!
Uh-huh. Come join the fun. I hit you. There we go. No, 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 no. Oh, my God.
The wormies do use it as a shovel.
Can I get? How many more are we going to do? Wait, was that loot? That's loot. Let's get that. Because I need a whole bunch of these. No, you don't get to run. Sorry. Now, help. Oh, you go ahead and heal your skeleton or power up the skeleton or whatever. How many more?
Quickly now! Drop my pieces on the ground and I'll put myself back together!
Huh?
Next? Oh, you mean the wormies. Can't leave them here. Digging up bones that dig up bones?
Sorry, I skipped over some dialogue there by accident. Do you know why they're digging?
No idea. That's why we'll need to investigate. Yes, that's the thing for us. Investigations all around. Their biggest dig site is nearby. Hard to miss it, really. Unless you're one to miss a hole in the ground.
Okay.
Charging off like filled and near blood drunk, eh? Don't expect me to lend a hand. Perhaps a rib will do? Point it at any wormy skeleton and I'll have it fighting at your side. No, it's no trouble. You can thank me later. Onward to the dig site.
What? Just... what? What? What the hell?
Gora, dear! Gora, dear, what have they done?
What does it look like? They dug up my barrow.
What? Why?
Wouldn't stop asking about the roots.
The roots? Why would they care about the... oh, no.
Told them they were asking for trouble. But did they listen? Went right to the barrow bar. Idiots.
Hey, friend. Listen, we have a problem.
Elaborate.
The wormies must be here for what's under the barrow bow. With enough of the little skeletons, they'll be able to dig up the big ones. I knew I shouldn't have said anything to that Athruin fellow.
Who? What did you tell him?
The wormy leader. Told him he'd have no use for the big bones in the ground with the barrow bow to keep them sleeping. But if he digs up the Barabao's roots, he'll kill it! Then he can build giant wormy skeletons to stomp around!
What's the Barabao?
You didn't notice it? The enormous tree in the middle of the bone orchard! Nobody takes a moment to look up these days. All this beauty directly above you, and you're staring straight at the dirt! Typical!
Keep your focus. How can we stop him?
There are others like Goradir sleeping beneath the barrow bow. If they knew what the wormies wanted, they'd help. But we can't get there without Spinner Amariel's help. And she's not too happy with me.
Where can we find Spinner Amariel?
She's up on the ridge overlooking the bone orchard. Maybe I shouldn't go with you. No, that's silly. I'm sure she'll be happy to see me. But just to be prudent, I'll let you do the talking.
What the hell? What the hell is this? Pretty sure we cannot do a kill. I'm willing to try. Got it. Oh, I tried to use that. I'll just find them out. Because they are almost gone. I blocked. Strange. My turn. Let's assume they're in here, too. Nope.
Spinner Amariel, we need your help. It's an emergency.
You idiot.
Dringolf, who put you back together? Are you to blame for these worm cultists?
Not at all. Well, not exactly. I'll let my friend fill you in.
Why did you let Dringolf talk you into this? Do you know how much trouble he's brought to the Bone Orchard? My apologies. His very presence wears at my manners. What do you need?
Worm cultists took over the Bone Orchard?
Yes. Their leader, Thruin, made vague threats about me remaining inside. He's attempting to raise the old bones beneath the Barrowbow, but there's no way he'll do that before Eldenroot sends a patrol, so I'm staying put.
They already dug up Goradir.
Dug up? But that would take weeks. How do they manage?
They're raising an army of skeletons.
Why? Those old bones are useless to them. The Barrowbow shields them from necromancy. But if they can dig up the Barrowbow's roots... Oh no, they plan to turn the old bones into an army!
We need to wake the old bones before the worm cult does.
Here, this is Niranon's horn. Head beneath the Barrowbow and sound the horn before the gate. It's the only way inside. Unless you want to help the worm cult with their digging. And don't let Dringolf sneak off with that horn.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Last of the old bones. If you care to read the book, please pause the video and enjoy. There we go. That works. Okay, where are we going? This way. It's above. Not there. Pile of ash. Do. Hi, how's it going? That didn't work? What the hell? Okay, he's fighting it out with that there, alright. That got a little confusing.
They're already inside. If we're lucky, they haven't made it to the heart of the Barrowbow.
Yes, they have. Oh. Of course. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, not enough endurance. Okay, fair enough. All right, let's see this here. Herein lie beneath the soil, destroyer's bones. No more to toil beneath the starry skies above, or rend from us our heartfelt love. For many years, the bones brought fear to little elves, both far and near. But when destroyer took its rest, a seed we laid within its breast. In time, we hope it roots grow deep, and Neth, the soil, will come to keep. Destroyer's body here interred for many years, till spoken word forgets his name and brings us peace. His own time shall slay this beast. Oh, no. Nope, okay, so we have to use the horn.
Who disturbs the heart of the Barrow Bough?
Niranon, enough with the theatrics! You need to let us in!
Dringle!
Why are there intruders in Barrow Bough? Dringoth, what have you done? Nothing. I'm trying to help.
You bring us suffering. Banishment is too good for you this time.
Dringolf, what have you done?
What will you make us lose this time, Dringolf?
Well. Oh, yeah, this is not happening.
You should have left, Dringolf.
Ulfros will not forgive you again.
Why, Dringolf? Why return?
Dringolf, you were banished, yet you dare return?
Ulfros, listen to me! We're in danger! Necromancers are trying to kill the Barrow Bough!
You warn of danger. Dringolf, who leveled the nations with his girth. Your restlessness trapped us here in the first place!
There are a vast number of elf bones in the Bone Orchard. If we all use them together, we can drive out the invader!
Together? Since when have you done anything that wasn't for yourself? Once more you bring danger upon us, then beg for our help to end it. No longer! You'll remain beneath the Barrow Bough until the world forgets you!
Ulfros, wait!
We have no quarrel with you, living one. Indeed, we thank you for your part in awakening us. The invaders in the Barrow Bough must be stopped.
Why can't Dringolf help fight the Worm Cult?
Because we must punish him for his transgressions. The elf bone shell to which he was banished will no longer suit him. We'll return him to the old skull around which the Barrowbough first grew. The very skull that surrounds this room.
Why do you have to do this now?
Dringoth's crimes are unforgivable. We once sought a true death in the farthest reaches of the world, but his aimless wanderings led to our imprisonment. Here, we can never die.
I'm going to choose Persuade. Dringoth wants to stop the worm cult. Why not let him help?
Perhaps we were too hasty. Very well. Because Dringoth broke his exile only to warn us of so great a threat, we'll allow him to leave us in peace, but only if he aids us in driving out the invaders.
Sounds fair.
Enemies at the inner gate. Come quickly, we'll drive out the worm cult.
Which way? Okay, hang on, let's look at the map. Go through here.
Rise, my friends! Rise and slay the intruders!
Oops, wrong button. Okay, that seemed a tad easy to me.
Say I'll miss throwing back wave after wave of wormies and their bony minions, but now I have a chance to see the world, meet new and interesting people. Only now I won't accidentally smash everything in my path. Rather embarrassing, that.
What will you do now?
See the world, I expect. Folks may not take kindly to chattering elf bones, but it's better than stomping everything to jelly, eh? I'm sure I'll see you around. The world's only so big. Bigger now, I expect. Ooh, how exciting!
Where are you off to first?
You know, I hadn't thought about it. I usually just pick a direction and start walking. Though sometimes that doesn't work out so well. Take the Sea of Ghosts. Seems like a fun jaunt, yeah?
The Sea of Ghosts?
Up north, very north, lots of water. Ice like you wouldn't believe. But the barnacles, oh, do they chafe. Took me a decade rolling around in desert sands to rid myself of those.
You've been to the desert?
Oh, yes, loved it. Warm, dry, and the sand feels so good on my bones. Unfortunately, the people there aren't big on walking skeletons. Not many are, but there in particular. I was on my best behavior, too. They had no need to react like that.
What happened?
When they saw me coming, they took for the hills. The caves, whatever was available to hide in. By the time I reached a city, it would be completely deserted. Made me terribly lonely. But that was long ago. I should visit, see how things have changed. I'm sure I'll see you around. The world's only so big. Bigger now, I expect. Ooh, how exciting!
That's just confusing. I think I should leave. Worm cult still a bit? Yeah, okay, so I should watch out. Oh, that was... Oh, I just... No? Why is that still there? Why is that still there? I don't know. Ah, shit. I should get out of here. Let's just head north. Just head north and bail. Head north and bail. Okay. I don't think we are done with this map. Oh, what's that? Pretty sure we see. Anybody around? How fast does one want to get squished? Actually, let's head up this way and we'll take a look at the Korma mine again. There is no way I was going to be able to do that advanced one. I'm having trouble with the simple one. Ooh. Because I don't have enough yet. All right, we're close-ish. No, let's go this way around. Quite picturesque here. Wasn't this the area of the traitor we ended up fighting? I think so. North. No, nothing. It's nothing that I'm after. Let's check out the nest here. Valinir's Rest. Something we have not discovered. Whoa. Oh, more runes. Oh, and more runes. What? Quest? Jeez, Wolf.
I still can't believe it's all gone. What are we going to do?
Sorry, friend. If you're here for goods, I'm afraid my supplies run dry. I was researching the Kwama in Burroot Mine, but I had to abandon everything. Even my research was left behind in that mine.
Maybe I can help.
You make it sound so simple. I couldn't ask you to do that. The mine is overrun with aggressive Kwama and packs of vicious thunderbugs. It's too dangerous.
Yeah, let me worry about the danger. Where should I look?
It's your neck, I guess. Burroot Mine isn't far, just at the bottom of the waterfall. But my campsite was deep inside the mine, near the bottom, where the Kwama nests were. That's where I left the notes.
I'll find them.
Thank you. It will mean a lot to me to have my notes back at least. Be careful. Aggravated Kwama are dangerous, to say nothing of the thunderbugs.
What drove you from the mines?
An infestation of thunderbugs. In 20 years studying the Kwama, I'd never seen anything like it. In the span of a single night, the whole mine was overrun. There's nothing to be done about it now.
Can't you drive the thunderbugs back out?
It wouldn't do any good now. Most of my Kwama were killed. The rest are extremely aggressive now that their nest has been breached. Still, I'll at least get one good chapter out of this, right? Night of the Thunderbugs. Well, the title needs work.
Better than the title for the movie Lupus. Okay, now we should get credit for doing this. Well. I'm sure we did this one already. I'll get water. Maybe it was something else. I don't know. Never keep track. How long have I been doing this game? This LP? Hi, Sushi. How are you? Are you going to explore a little? Hi, kitty. Hey. She's Tribbling. Hi, Tribble. How are you, Tribble? Oh. Hi. She's looking for attention. Hi. I'm trying to get her to lie down because there's nothing I can do until she does. She's just walking around in front of me. Hi, kitty. How are you? I hit the little bug. That's kind of funny. Okay. Map me, please. I have to get all the way to there. Gotcha. Ah, that works. Hi, Sushi. How are you? Dun, 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 dun. Hi, kitty. Oh, wrong one. Yeah, I want this one. There we go. Decorative wax. Nice. Oh, look at you, Sushi. There, yeah, we're getting to this quite quickly, so. Oh, eep. No, I haven't been here before. I thought I had. There's a different one that I found that I got confused with. Who knows? Yes, Sushi. We completed it? The third piece that I need. Okay, let's get the hell out of Dodge. This way? Wait, this way? Map me? Totally wrong way. This way? Is this wrong way again? Totally wrong way. Wow. Yes, hi, Sushi. Hey, kitty. He's not coming home yet, but I did ask him to come home early. Okay. Ooh, yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm guessing my way. There we go. I can get at the mess. You do that, I'll do this. She's tried to steal my hand. Okay, where can I find her? And we'll wrap up, I think, the episode. Excuse me, the episode there. Ooh, look at you, sushi. Oh, so relaxed. You are so relaxed. Yes, you are. You are chill. Zoom. There we go.
My notes. I can't believe it. I thought I'd lost these for good.
The mine has become a dangerous place, but here they are.
You can't know what this means to me. This was my life's work. Everything I've learned in 20 years of studying Kwama. I thought I was going to have to give up, find something new. Oh, thank you so much.
Okay. We gained another champion point. I have a lot of champion points I haven't used. Who's surprised by that? No one? Okay, good. All right. A little bit of slow roasted pork. Oh, that would go over pretty good. Let's just run north and see what happens a little bit. Oh, that's a troll. Trolls can be obnoxious. Oh, with a second person helping, it's going to be a breeze. I guess I don't have that as a quest. That's fine. Just gonna run to the road. But I got this as an apparent quest. Up here. Above. Another quest. I found another quest. Let's get to that, okay? Somehow, I will call it an episode after we talk with this person. Let's see.
The forest sings to me, but it is a song of sorrow. Something must be done. I sense you have been among that dark ruin, Gilvardel. Perhaps it was even you who fought back against the vile worms. If that is true, you must have seen the scarring the land has suffered in that foul place. Maybe you can help me.
What do you mean?
They say all wounds heal in time. This is true, even for the Veilingwood. Yet some wounds are more grievous than others, and if left to fester, can only bring death. The ruin of Gilvardel suffered so, and the mark left behind is one of rot and decay.
You believe something can be done?
Each day I carry a vessel of the waters blessed in this shrine and feed it into that which flows into the darkened veil. Its strength will remind the earth what it once was. But my body grows weak with age, even if my resolve holds. Will you help me?
I will do what I can.
Thank you. Take this vial and fill it with the waters from this basin. The water must be taken by the one who carries it. With that done, make for the falls that feed into Gilvardel and pour the water at each crest. Nature will do the rest.
You've done... Okay, Sushi. You've done this alone all this time.
My son Earthenor helps me tend the shrine here, but he is young and has a young one's whim. More interested in chasing girls and hunting beasts than the worries of an old one like me. Yet his heart is kind and he is dear to me. I do not blame him.
Okay. Maybe this will be short. Sometimes they are. Then again. Okay. So I should travel west. And travel around and then down is probably best.
The Briars can always use more skilled hunters. If you think you can prove your mettle, speak with Glarus and Brack.
Okay. I'll do a little bit of detour. I'm a little bit surprised. Just three. At each of it. At each of the spots, will there be a fight? Now that's a fair question. Mm-hmm. Hi, Sushi. Are you gonna stay? No, no, no. Okay. Let me get this back here. I think we avoided that fight. Oh, yes. Okay. Below. Spirits. Oh, that's interesting. Bugger off! Let me have my ore. Okay, and one to go. Oops.
She always brings the water to these falls.
She asked me for my help.
Oh, I see. My apologies then. She had been after me to aid her, but I saw it as her usual nagging. Maybe she really does need someone. I should go and see her. You have my thanks for the kindness you showed her. I'll tell her you kept your word.
Thank you. Scratching my head a little. But even though I'm scratching my head, this video does need to come to an end. I do hope that you enjoyed this little romp through the jungle. Ugh, terrible. Yeah, sorry. I'm not pleased with those runes. Those were not good runes. If you're new to the channel, you can subscribe down below for more videos like this and of other videos. But until when next we meet, please do be safe, everyone. Bye! I think I'm stuck.